Yo, what's going on guys? It's your boy WeeYT, and in today's video I'm playing Hot Wheels Unleashed 2 Turbocharged. And in today's video I'm going to show you how to get the trophy Can You Keep a Secret? Obtain a secret vehicle. You only need to do one for the trophy, but I'm going to show you them all just in case you want to flex against your mates, or you know, you're a big Hot Wheels fan. So here they are. So there's 11 in total, so the first one you'll probably achieve is completing all 5 bosses in the game. The next one is complete the career with 100%, so that's completing the whole game. This doesn't count with the extreme modes. Get all common vehicles is very, very straightforward. The next one after that is get all rare vehicles. It's the same as the last one. The next two are all pretty much all just getting all the vehicles. These are very, very easy to obtain, especially when you can spin the wheel in the game, which is a really, really cool feature that they added from the previous game. You can see here, get all vehicles, very, very straightforward. And that is pretty much the one that you'll get after completing all the vehicles. And this one here, superpower, upgrade all vehicles to the maximum. This would actually be a grind, but you don't actually need this for the platinum. So for the trophy Eagle Eye, get all supercharged vehicles. You do not need this. So you don't need to worry about grinding or selling any of your cars. So the next one, prestige, reach a new prestige level. This is very easy as well. So once you get to level 30, you'll start obtaining like prestige tokens. So you'll go to level 31 and it will reset you just like Call of Duty. And this should be obtained at around level 31. The next one, untouchable, complete a lap in Driftmaster without losing its multiplier. This is very easy to obtain. It looks hard, but it's not. You can actually do this by just driving around without drifting. Next one, extreme, win a quick race on extreme difficulty. Just do one of the knockout missions. They are a lot easier than the time trials. And that is it guys. And if you're probably wondering, hey, where do I find all this information? So in the top right corner, you can see the little profile button. So if you press that little icon and you go to unleash missions, you can see all the objectives that you need to do. And the ones you're looking for are the ones with the car. So all you need to do is make sure you unlock all of those ones and your trophy will appear. I hope this video guys helped you out guys. Don't forget to leave a like and a comment and then maybe a cheeky sub. And I'll see you guys in the next one.